with Seattle Storm, Natasha Howard. And Natasha, you guys were on a 10-0 run. Looks like you were pulling away. But how challenging is this punchback from Chicago been?
It's very challenging. We know Chicago is not going to bow down to us. We just got to make sure we do the little things, rebounding and playing good defense and executing on the offensive end.
You've been very productive your last five games, getting into double-digit scoring. What's coming together for you right now this season?
My rhythm. My rhythm coming back, and me just playing how I normally play last season. So I'm getting back to my rhythm again.
Thank you, Natasha.
Thank you, Holly.